I've been going over last month's accounts for the Cunning Hares. It's better than before, but we're still in the red. I feel like Nicole is always talking about reducing expenses, though, right?
Yes. She says she wants to cut back on expenses, and she's very disciplined. Since she's mentioned it, she won't stop talking about it.
Do you need some advice on how to improve your business? Seems like Gentle House could really use the help.
It's okay. I trust Nicole. Under her management, the Cunning Hares are going to turn a profit one day. The Darkest Hour is just before the dawn. That's what I think, anyway. Thanks for worrying about us, though. Contact me if there's anything I can do to help you.
Thank you. Leave your worries at the door. At Godfinger, it's all about pure entertainment.
When you're having fun, right? Looking forward to your next visit.
Thank you.